It was Wildlife Day in Arlington for the Mariners-Rangers game, and that means that there were penguins on the field. Mariners announcing team had some fun with this one. Check it out.
For 20 days and 20 nights, the Emperor Penguin will march to a place so extreme, it supports no other life. In the harshest place on Earth, love finds a way.
A lot of gravitas from that announcer. Might have a future in this one. Side note, the Mariners signed those Penguins to a $30 million contract.